Welcome back to the Ezio trilogy. Before we go back to Florence, we're gonna knock out this assassin's tomb here. Not really a fan of this one or the one in Forli.
Familiar. Where have I seen him before?
Ah, oh, this guy's gonna knock me down, probably.
Where did he go? That hood.
Eccolo!
No, you don't!
On him!
Where the hell did...
Did you see which way he went?
He will scream like a little...
I see him!
Where did he go?
Where is he got to now?
He looks familiar. Damn slippery bastard. Where is that Eccolo?
Take two.
There! There! On him! Now, move!
You have no business up here, Eccolo!
There! There!
Enough!
I'll probably do the Palazzo de Medici this session as well. Timeline wise, it actually takes place before you kill Jacopo.
Go away.
I'm sure I have just what you need. No need to somewhere.
I think these were system exclusives once upon a time. Which is really annoying. Yeah, 1 year before Ezio kills Jacopo de Pazzi.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco di Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
Let's be here on him!
So, how would you like to go? Rope? Axe?
Trying to get some of my knives back.
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your Florence. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Si, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
Whoops. Didn't get the double.
Aspettate! Just a- Laggiù! Where do you think you're going?
Eccolo!
Where have I seen
him? There!
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
That one looks familiar.
Damn!
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him?
You two,
get the ladder!
They'd have ran in here now.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go. But I will come to you again, when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
Whenever someone says, Buona Fortuna in this game. I think of, I think it was the second to last season of Boardwalk Empire, where Nucky tells one of his idiot lackeys to tell that to the main Italian baddie, and he writes it down as Bone Fortuna, which makes the Italian guy rather mad. Gip Rossetti, I think that was his name.